There's literally no way to fuck this up. Uh, lie, and con. It's clear, aliens are a fucking hoax. And everybody, you know, thinks they're in a ball floating through space as a fucking monkey. And they've given up all their divinity. And when I say this world is mine, I don't see how anybody could stop me if they're all fucking retarded. And when you think of, like, CIA and stuff like that, that's like sub-fucking-retard intelligence. These people that are recruited must have to be so filthy retarded they must have to buy whatever fucking story is thrown at them. Aliens, dinosaurs, all kinds of shit. There's a dome up there. You're on a flat earth plane. There's no way to fuck this up. Every compass is pointing inward to the center of the flat earth plane. And you will find your holy grail there, where you will drink from those fucking waters and become a super motherfucking being. And you don't have to like it. I can actually fucking see it. Because I have the Spear of Destiny. And I'm taking people with me. I can tell you this. There's no fucking way you're coming with me if your blood's not side by side with mine and your blood brothers and sisters. If you don't know what that means, go to your YouTube search. Type in blood over intent. Hit enter and scroll down. You see all your brethren side by side spilling up their spiritual currency to bring forth heaven and earth. And this is not a fucking religious thing. And this is not a cult. It's that you gave up your fucking divinity. And you're a filthy fucking retard lost at sea and officially dead. You know nothing of truth unless I personally fucking spell it out for you. Or one of my blood brothers or sisters do. So, you know, I recommend you get to my channel for truth immediately. And start catching up on reality. Because, you know, it's so scary, pitiful how everybody's so filthy retarded. But at the same time, it empowers me. It makes me see I can take over the world. Because everybody's so far off from reality. There's no way they can stop me when they can't see what is going on. And it's just crazy. If you want the power to fucking change your world and see into the future and shit like that, you're going to need to put your blood beside my own. You need to help write reality with your own blood. That is the most powerful substance in the universe, and I'm telling you, I went from a fucking retard monkey floating in a ball through space to taking over the universe, whether anybody likes it or not. In such a short time, it seems inconceivable. That's because your blood is the philosopher's stone, and you need to use it in this exact way. So we bring fucking heaven forth on earth and get everybody eternal life. And it's just that simple. I'm going to do this whether anybody likes it or not. This is my world as far as I'm concerned. Who could stop me if everybody's a filthy fucking monkey?
You speak language. Language is what the computer is programmed with. Language is a virus. You're supposed to be raised on telepathy. You have God virus. You place the power of creation outside of you. So I have to do all the creating here for you. Bring forth heaven and earth. You know, you think of all these Archangel Michaels, all these great beings with all this power. That's kind of funny. Because I have to do this from the comfort of home because all those motherfuckers are that stupid. You have all this Thor power hammer. You could do this and that, but you can't sit it from the comfort of home, put up a little bit of bud for the benefit of all, to bring forth heaven and earth.
Hold your breath. Make a wish.
Come. You're in a computer simulation right now.
Come with me, and you'll be...
Okay, leave for heaven and a new ship.
I leave for heaven and a nice new ship. Hurry.
You're officially dead in an ideal ship, or you're officially dead in a necrophiliac. I leave for heaven in an ideal ship.
I leave for heaven in a nice new ship. Hurry. So you hear this Prince of Darkness. He's going to bring forth the end of days. And that's good. That's where we drink from the living waters at the center of the flat earth plane, and we get eternal life, and we stop counting off our days. When we pass into the land of perpetual twilight, where there is no night and day, it's perpetual twilight, and we stop counting off our days.